Hi, welcome to valuationpodcast.com, a podcast and video series about all things related to business and valuation. My name is Melissa Gregg, and I provide online divorce mediation and valuation services in St. Louis, Missouri. Today, we will discuss growing the value of your business. And all of this is from a business owner and value growth consultant perspectives with Garth Tebe. Garth is a practicing certified public accountant, a certified valuation analyst, a master analyst in financial forensics, and certified in mergers and acquisitions analyst with over 46 years of experience. He's the founder and managing partner of Value Defined, a business valuation and litigation support firm in Toledo, Ohio, and an affiliate member of Business Growth Alliance, which provides value growth consulting and investment banking services to owners of medium-sized businesses.
So, Melissa, this is a tremendous opportunity for the business owner and also the valuation expert. From a business owner's point of view, many of the small business owners are looking for a way that they could transition their business to either the next generation or their key employees, or selling the business to another buyer, or possibly even merging the business with a bigger concern. And many of the owners of small businesses have reached a point in their career where they need to convert this asset into liquidity, into cash, and investments. And it's really an opportunity to maximize that value. And the more time we have as advisors, the greater we can increase that value for the business owner. So this is an enormous opportunity, and it's not a short-term process. If we have 5 years, we're going to have a much better opportunity to increase the value. 3 years, we still can do quite a bit. If we have to shorten that down to 1 or 2 years, obviously, we're not going to have as big of an impact. But this is one of those things that business owners should think seriously of getting started now. It's probably the biggest asset they have in their net worth. And it's probably an asset that they don't know what the value of it is. They don't know if it's increasing or decreasing, and they have no way of monitoring the value going forward. This process establishes all of those tools in place and starts to look at what can we do to make it much greater, so that when the business owner transfers the business, that they're going to realize the largest amount as possible from the sale. From a consultant's viewpoint, valuation expert, this is enormous opportunity to take the skills that they've learned over time, the experience they have, re-engineer those skills so that they can take those skills and use them to grow value in a business. And every one of us have been taught how to value a business. If we can then take those value drivers, reverse engineer that, we can certainly start to work with business owners on how to increase the value. It's a natural process. So it's a golden opportunity for both sides of this to be able to have success in accomplishing their goals.
Well, and let's just clarify something, because I think that business owners in general, when we, you and I do a ton of valuations every year, and most of the time, even sophisticated businesses, even 10 million, 50 million in revenue, sometimes they haven't looked at historically what a 5-year, 3-year period looks like. And right. So for business owners, like, you're not alone. Most people are not doing this in-depth analysis. They right. just kind of simply think, oh, I'll just increase revenues or cut expenses. But pulling somebody in that's a third party is going to be able to see it a little bit more easily. You know, you're like too far in the business that somebody coming in is like, oh, did you ever consider this? And you're like, oh, no, that's a great idea.
Right, right.